so far, I am going to be. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, that your marriage will be a beacon of faith.
Yeah. Okay, on the count of three. One, two, three. Let's go! Give it a two. Give it a two. Give it a two. So please let me expound on the emotions that I want to immerse in you. Oh, I love you. Through thick and thin, ups and downs, pains and gains. Actually, that's too weak of a word to express how I feel.
We love deep, we love hard, and we never stop loving. But what we have needs warmth, it needs nurture.
Brother, I'm happy for Eveline, what you bring to him. I'm happy for the seriousness that I see in his life and the commitment to his family, the commitment to your children. And